Hey everyone, welcome to Glen's First Date. We're playing Zelda Breath of the Wild for the Nintendo Switch, so this is actually the first time I've even gotten a chance to do anything. So this is going to be my first hands-on with the Nintendo Switch. Hopefully there won't be too much feedback loop because I don't have a way to listen to the volume on the Switch game itself without basically re-recording it. The mic that's picking up my voice will pick up any other noise as well. Normally I would have headphones on plugged into the thing and mute the TV. Obviously I can't do that in this situation because I don't have the current proper setup for that. Okay. The game really just gets right into it. Move. Jump. Action. What do I? Doesn't seem too complicated. Doesn't jump very high. I'm not very athletic, but even I jump higher than that. New meaning to the word waterbed, I guess. Oh look, Link has a Switch. Thank God, put some pants on finally. That's a throw. rope. Amiibo. Now suddenly you can see everything better. I'm used to the A button. That's cool. Yay. Whoa. I can climb this tree. That's cool. seared steak, just, you know, cooked meat just laying around in the open outdoors. Of course it's safe to eat. Oh, good. Get it, what did they just do? Interesting. Manipulate them. That's creepy. Okay. And yet somehow he's still beating me up. Thank you. place to see.
Wow.
See if we can get out of this dungeon. And then we're gonna have to call it quits for the evening. was pretty easy, actually. Well, this is pretty cool. I'll be honest, I'm not a big Zelda fan. I've played a few of them in the past, but I've never finished one. It's definitely a neat little game. One of the things I don't like about it is I am wishing that there was actual voice acting in the game. Put that aside. I think this is pretty cool. I don't know if I'm going to finish it or not. We'll see. I see why it's getting good reviews and so forth. That's just a quick peek for anyone who hasn't tried the game yet of what the game's about. I'm a little lost. I don't fully understand everything, but then again, I probably only read about half the stuff anyway, so what's going on the screen. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video, and we'll see you next time.